Don't concern yourself with the things that you see around you in this hour, says the Lord. Even the political things that are changing, even in this season, says the Lord. Know that I am releasing a fresh release of my love in this hour, says the Lord. And it shall melt the hearts of many together, and it shall melt down the barriers that separate my people. Know that it shall even rectify the situations in this hour. Know that everything is working together for good in this season. Know that I'm bringing strange bedfellows together. Know that the end time alignment is coming into season now, says the Lord. Know that I shall bring them together, and I shall separate the sheep and the goat. Know that for this is my time, and know that my hand is in all things, says the Lord. Think not what you see in the natural to be real, for the real thing is the things of the Spirit. So look now, says the Lord, not in the natural, but look in the Spirit. Know that I am hard at work, and know that this is the season that I have chosen, says the Lord.